Set your cable up high with an incline bench in front. You're gonna slightly angle off towards one side to get a lot of length through your lats. And then you're gonna just focus on driving in an arcing motion down towards your hip. And then a nice big stretch at the top, almost allowing that scapula just to glide up a little at the top.